Greetings, brothers and sisters. I bring you greetings from the Louisiana plantation. I'm going to do first the Nationalist prayer, which is something that has been overlooked for many years. It used to be utilized often, but for some reason it has kind of gotten misplaced. So we're discovering it again, and we're going to put it into good use. So if you will. Great God, who creates the earth and the sun that gives us life, God who holds up the ocean, who makes the thunder roar, our God, hear us. Though hidden in the clouds, you watch over us. You see that the Caucasians have made us suffer much. The white man's God commands crime and wickedness, but our God commands us to do good works. Our God, who is good and just, orders us to vengeance. He will direct our arms and bring us to victory over the satanic people. He will assist us with our ancestors' wisdom and guidance. Throw away the image of the white man's God who brought us nothing but tears, and listen to the inner voice of liberty and freedom that sings in all of our hearts. We ask this prayer in the name of the Black Messiah, who unites black people and leads them out of oppression. I've also been charged with the duty to bring to us something from the beloved Honorable Elijah Muhammad. Peace and blessings be with him forever. Thou art our God, O Allah, and we are thy people. Deliver us from our murderers, and we will serve and obey thee all the days of our lives, and we will teach our children thy praises and submit to thee for the unequaled love and mercy for us. And thanks to you, O Allah, for making manifest our enemies, the devil, and help us, O Allah, to die the death of a Muslim. Peace and blessings be upon you, Honorable Elijah Muhammad. Thank you.